different than there's ever been anywhere was that people who went all the way through the election were still basically undecided. If they voted, would end up on balance
for the status quo
yes. Because it's the less risky option. That's happened almost everywhere, and that didn't happen either.
Because it didn't feel like a status quo, oddly, no. Did it? It felt, I mean, that was one of the great victories of the snake oil salesman, yes. that it felt like a kind of a temporary aberration by the time they finished their administration, rather than actually the best available system.
Yes, and I think the failure of the Remain campaign.
Kankerjood, wat een kankerpoot.
Tussen Beersen en Anderlecht en een half uur tussen Tilbeek en Uren. Op de buitenring rijden tussen Sint-Evens-Woluwe en Wemmel een half uur trager. De Brusselse ring richting Koppelberg hindert door een defect voertuig in de Leopold II tunnel staat op de rug.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
Down Parkway for 6 miles.
Okay, buddy. You can stop being reckless.
Thank you.
sorry, you have a problem?
Fucking bitch! You almost hit my fucking car with my
kid! I have a green light, you idiot! I got a cam!
Grabalo, ahí vas a salir de Facebook, ¿oíste? Te vas a volver famoso. No te huevo, no son mula, ¿qué? No seas mula, pues. Puta, querés el espacio de este lado. Dale, dale. Ya, te vas a pasar a salir de Facebook, te vas a volver famoso.
Va a seguir.